Yeah, the Seahawks are used to playing under the lights, but tight end Cooper Helfitt is just as comfortable posing under the lights, too. This happens when you go to a Super Bowl.
Go, go, for your brother.
Because Cooper's a Seahawk and he was about to play in the big game in New York, a fashion house called.
I went into the showroom and was just trying on some clothes they wanted me to wear throughout the week, but they took a couple photos while I was wearing some of the clothes, and they loved the photos, and they were like, "We know we'd love to work with you if you ever want to, you know, do some shoots for us."
Just like that, this 240-pound tight end became a model.
Take that off, if you don't mind.
I get some jokes here and there, you know. There was an article came out in the paper that was like, you know, Seahawk also male model, which, you know, definitely got passed around the locker room and got made fun of for a day or two, but.
But we won't show this to anybody.
Yeah, it's ridiculous because everyone does, all the guys do, you know, Rusted GQ shoot, like all those guys do their own little shoots, so
right, sure.
I'm just getting the title.
He makes the excellent point that his roommate, Marshawn Lynch, posed naked.
He makes fun of me, but he just did the ESPN body issue,
right.
So he can't give me too much trouble.
He says living with Lynch is a laugh a minute.
It's awesome. We're both from Bay Area, so you know we're always, you know, hanging out in the off season. It's comedy all the time. He's a character, so we definitely have some good times. It's never the same day twice. There's always something else going on.
Cooper has a lot going on himself with a Super Bowl win and his growing side career.
Drop the chin a little bit.
He's still working on his signature look, like maybe blue steel from Zoolander.
I don't know if I have blue steel. I kind of keep it moving. Hopefully they get a good one at some point throughout my ridiculous face.
He thinks his face can look ridiculous.
That's good stuff.
A quick survey of the many ladies in the room.
Yeah, like that.
Says this receiver is quite a catch.
Yeah, I like that.
This is the most important question. So you are a tight end. But in the modeling world, it's important to have a tight end. Do you?
Most important question. I don't know.
Your teammates.
I'm gonna leave that up for opinion.
Just turn your head more towards me. Perfect.